Good morning.
Good morning.
It is a semi-chilly morning. Okay, it's not chilly. It's really not. It'll probably warm up, but to me, it was like, I walked outside and I was like, oh, it's not hot like it usually is. But I think it's because of all the rain we've been having, so it cooled off a little bit. But yeah, Roman and I are getting ready to go run some errands and do some things.
And we're going to the zoo.
He really wants to go to the zoo. You can't go to the zoo till we get your seatbelt on.
Fine.
All right, guys, so Roman and I are about to head into the salon where I'm gonna get my hair done, and Tim is going to come and pick up Roman and take him to the zoo.
Uh-huh, so down for sleep, and I went down for sleep.
Yeah, because I didn't want Roman to have to like wait for like 3 hours that it's gonna take to do my hair, so I asked him to come and pick him up and take him out for a little
Mom,
bit. So that was really nice of him to do that. Are you ready, buddy?
Mom, wait in here.
No, we can't wait in here. We have to go in there, and then you can watch videos on my phone while you wait. Okay?
Mom, don't wait in here.
You can't, buddy. Can't wait in here. I'm late for my appointment. Sorry. Typical boy.
Alright guys, so I'm not working today.
Yeah.
Abby's getting her hair done, so I got this guy.
And I want to get new dinosaur toys.
He wants to get new dinosaur toys.
Yeah, I got
We're going,
zoo.
Where are we going?
A zoo.
The zoo.
And I want to get a dinosaur zoo that you got once.
Oh yeah?
Oh,
in your pocket? He has cookies in his pocket. He's going to feed to the dinosaurs.
Hey, cookie bugs.
Roman's really excited today about going to the zoo.
Yeah, I'll eat that egg.
All right, we're at the zoo. He wants to see dinosaurs first. And he's going to be really brave, he said. Yeah? Okay.
I'm waiting with Brian Judas. I want to
come. Okay. He's getting his Nilla wafers out.
Yeah.
Alligator food, right?
Yeah, I do.
He wants to feed those guys. All right, so I haven't been to the zoo in a while with Roman. Last time I went, he was scared of everything. Now he's running ahead of me to find the animals, find the dinosaurs.
No, this one is Triceratops.
Triceratops.
Big one, little one.
Ah.
Oh, big one. Come.
Okay.
Come on. This one. Then look.
He's like a pro now. Whoa.
It's
that's it.
Really?
And that's it.
Really?
Blue.
Uh-huh.
And then it's
okay. Would you like to see a real life full-size model of a T-Rex too?
What are the hey Roman, what are the dinosaurs?
They're my pets.
They're your pets? Oh. Roman has pet dinosaurs now.
They just walk like this. Like this.
Oh, like that?
Yeah.
That's cool.
That he went stomps so hard.
Stomps? Oh man, you know a lot about dinosaurs, don't you?
Yeah. Not animals.
That's cool. Not animals. Just dinosaurs. What do you got, Roman?
We just saw dinosaurs in.
animals.
You saw dinosaurs and animals, now you're eating ice cream?
Yeah.
How's your ice cream?
It's caught me.
All right, guys, so we're done at the zoo. What'd you get, Roman?
Beef.
Oh, stuffed animals. Oh, you dropped one of them.
Here. What'd you get?
Guys.
Oh, those guys? What else did you get? What else?
My textbooks.
What about next to you? The dinosaur backpack. Did you get that for school?
Yep.
Awesome. Time to go meet Melody for lunch.
Yep.
Her hair's done. Yep. All right, guys, so trying to waste some time before Mel's hair is done so we could go get lunch with her. And this is what happened. I told him I'd take him to the playground. Just got to the playground and he is knocked out. So I'm gonna fly the drone for a few minutes and let him sleep with AC on. He just woke up. He's like half awake right now. Help him out. Here, buddy. There you go. Dinosaurs wore him out. Alright, so Roman's awake again. So we decided to come over to the playground. There he goes. He really likes the backpack. Apparently he wants to play, wear it on the playground. And your baby dinosaurs. Are they in your backpack? Alright. We found this cool playground though. It's shaded.
I'm king!
You're the king?
Yeah.
Of the castle?
Yeah.
Alright.
And I go down for a castle. It's down for a castle.
Dinosaur castle? Oh, and you're the king of it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so awesome.
No, I don't have power.
Hungry now?
Yeah.
All right. Do you really can start my car?
Yep.
Can you start it?
Oh my goodness.
Let go of the key now.
Yes.
You did it. Good job. Where do you think you can't even reach the pedals?
You're sitting on your feet. How are you gonna see where you're going?
Oh yeah.
What'd you find, Tim?
1, 2, 3.
One person's trash is another person's treasure.
Mommy, look.
Somebody's really suffering right now without this.
Mom, look.
Whoa, that's so cool. I like these blocks right here with the alphabets on them. Those are pretty cool. We're checking out a thrift store right now. It's small. It's not like a big one.
I've been looking for this everywhere. And I found it for $1.50.
Pretty comfy.
Bought it?
Where would I put this so I can display it for everybody to see? Be brave.
Wait! Guys, help!
What are you doing in there?
Help! Help! Now you left me in here.
I did not.
Tim did.
I did not.
You left me. Dumber.
I can't take them anywhere.
I want to find that dumber.
I can't get it.
How do you guys think my hair looks, though? So? Looks good, right? Hey, you didn't say anything about my hair.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I said your hair looks really nice. I said it when I first saw you.
Roman?
Oh no, get a new sword.
You guys break something, I swear.
We'll pay the dollar for it.
My goodness gracious.
Stole my sword. Give me this one.
Oh my goodness. You're just the cutest thing ever. Come here. Come here, Bruno.
Mommy. Okay. Mommy.
You guys, look at my brother's cute puppy. Look at how freaking cute he is.
Yeah, and I got taller. I got taller now.
This is Bruno. Say hi, Bruno. Oh, you're so cute. I love him so much. Watch him walk. He's just the cutest thing ever.
He walks like this.
Oh, he's so cute. Look at yourself. Does that make you happy and not want to cry? Yeah? You like looking at yourself in the camera? Okay, I have my brother and sister-in-law Annielli over here with their kids, helping with moving in some gym stuff. And they brought their puppy and baby. Oh, and Madison too. Hi, Bubby. He's so cute. All right, guys, so kids are in bed now. And I am actually waiting for a babysitter, and then I'm gonna go out for a little bit to meet my friend Bobby, because he'll be leaving soon, so we're just gonna hang out for a little bit before he has to leave and go home.